we have the mine for gems thing started by with Dr. Cool. And it comes with 10 real gems. And the kit includes 10 real gemstones again, excavation tools, adventure guide, activity booklet.
Oh, those are different products.
Should we start?
Wait, I want to see which one we're getting.
Adventure guide.
Wow, look at those. Yeah. Oh, amethyst! Look at that big, giant amethyst. My birthstone.
Are you going to wear these now?
Where are the tools? I forgot to show you the tools, Daddy.
Oh, there.
So these are the tools. It's like a carving thingy. Well, it's different from the other ones we opened. And
a little brush.
Yeah, I have like three of them. And another magnifying glass.
That looks like a much bigger magnifying glass than the other ones.
Does my eyeball look big?
It's big already.
Ready?
It's still running.
Give me the hammer.
Here's the hammer.
The video.
I call this. Ready, set, go!
Should we start?
Do you want to wet it first?
No.
No,
Sam did. We found our first thing.
And what is that?
I think it's fool's gold. Pyrite.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
pyrite. Okay.
I left it.
There you go.
And there's
look at that. It's a big one.
Hey, where are the two?
It's black. What's that?
I'm not sure what this is, but
that was the first one we found, but there's
seven more.
Okay, I see it. Blue.
That one's pretty.
That's not real.
Okay, good. Wait, you found one here. Nice!
A big quartz.
Get it out.
This purple one is pretty. Oh no.
That's outside. Wait. Okay, there's no amethyst.
There must be one.
Now come out wherever you are. Mama's missing you. Hey, this is the amethyst. Isn't it?
Looks like it is. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, but then what's this? Purple. Maybe this is the rose quartz.
Yeah, that is rose quartz.
Finally, I found the amethyst now. It's kind of.
So how many more do we have? Sammy, it's quartz, isn't it?
I know.
It looks like rock candy on a lollipop, but without stick. So we found the 10 ones, and there's some soft ones. Like these are like smooth. So now I'm washing them. Here.
What's that? Oh, he's stacking rocks.
Yeah, they were kind of flat. So this one is a rose quartz.
Mm-hmm.
So this is pyrite, fool's gold. Yeah, so we can't get this one. And this one is the quartz
crystal.
The biggest
one. I mean, the longest one.
Oh, yeah. And then this one here is the tiger's eye. So we're done with all of these. The geos.
And what's that inside?
Is connected to the amethyst.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Calcolite.
That's different colors. Which one do we have?
This one. But there's one thing about this one. When you put it in water, it can like dissolve. I think that's how you say
so
it.
So you don't want to put it in the
water. Yeah, look. I put it in the water until little Sam told me, and there it is. Mm-hmm. It broke. And then fluorite.
We don't have that. Do we have that?
Yeah, we do. It's this green one. And rose quartz. Pretty pinkish peach. Here's
that's
the
your
rose
favorite?
Quartz.
No,
yeah.
No, your favorite. Cool.
And then we have a snowflake obsidian. I like how they call it. Snowflake.
Mm-hmm. Looks like mold. Obsidian.
Yeah.
And the last one
is turkanite. Yeah, it's pretty blue and soft.
Soft? That's rough. What is soft? Oh, you mean it's smooth.
Yeah, smooth. Mm-hmm.